Hello, hello! I am back playing more Baldur's Gate 3 tonight. I have been dying to play this game. Look at how bright out it is right now. I have like one blue light on over here just to add some extra in when it starts to get dark, but I don't even have my second light on and it's so beautiful and bright out right now. Also, it's throwing me off so bad because I have my computer set to like go on like blue light protection mode after like sunset or whatever it is, and my colors look so vibrant right now. Oh, this feels a little off. No, it's too far. There we go. I think that's where we want it. I should probably put this on social media, shouldn't I? I don't know where my new phone is. But I have my old phone here right now. And that's all that matters. We can work with this. I hope everyone's week has gone amazing. If you guys didn't know, it is National Grilled Cheese Day today. Make sure you eat grilled cheese before midnight. It's very good. It's very odd of me to say, but I really enjoy cheesy foods. Okay. I'm just adding this to my social media and then we'll get started. I started a few minutes later than intended. I have a cat that he just got a biopsy done because he has a mysterious lump. So he is on pain meds. He's a little pain in the butt to give the pain meds to. Rightfully so, it tastes disgusting and he doesn't understand why I'm doing that to him. But, pain in the butt no less. Okay. Looks like we are good to get started. So, where did I leave off? Karlak has been doing her little dance this whole time. I have to be very careful. Bolt is sleeping like right at my feet right now. Bobo. And I do not want to kick him on accident. It is a horrible feeling when you accidentally punch your cat. But I can't act like it's never happened. Sorry, I did not put as much time into setup. There we go. Okay. Where did I leave off? I know last time we defeated Orin. And now we have Orin's nether stone. Okay, now we talk to Gortash. I don't think everyone's rested. Do we really need to rest, though? We're all good. It looks like Karlak's going through it right now.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Do you have something to help her? I can remove curse, but I don't think I can remove disease. Alright, she'll just be like that for a little bit. Let's head. I I'm gonna head here first. Because I wonder if there'll be like a way up. You know what I mean? To disable the steel watch. But we might need to go talk to Gortash first. Poor Karlak!
Time to press ahead.
I'm so glad all those grease things are gone. They were so nasty.
What's inside?
Hey, Nando! It's a ladder. I was hoping there might be something like that. Quick autosave. Thank you so much. Quick little autosave here. Guys, there's somebody outside with three corgis. It's really cute. That's a lot of corgis. And the two in front are like walking in perfect coordination. That's so cute. You go back to sleep, Bobo. He's like, did you say something to me? The pain medication he's on right now makes him like kind of sleepy, so he's like half out of it. Poor little guy. Where am I? I have not explored this area very much yet. What is this building?
Out for restocking. We'll return shortly if I can
Society
find any
of
more
brilliance?
Stock.
The Glitter Gala.
Downstairs, the Glitter Gala. Upstairs.
Sounds like my kind of place.
I want to have a word.
Drab attire, lackluster skin, my darling. Or, if you are the practical sort, I also stock enchanted stones. They're almost
just
as magical
jewels.
As myself.
It's cool, but.
Remember?
This would be a heck of a place to loot.
Upstairs, chromatic scale. The finest purveyors of musical instruments.
Musical instruments for Asterion? Oh man, Dom 100's a really good one.
Are the gods truly this petty?
Karlak's just struggling over here.
A customer. Come, Doc. Oh. Well, no matter. My instruments make the
most this is
splendid
great.
Of gifts. I'm sure you'll find something for even the most contrary of bards. Thank you for coming to my little shop. I hope you have a wondrous day.
Let's keep exploring. Another wonderful place to loot. But I'm not going to. I like feel actual guilt when I do stuff like that in games. Unless they're bad people. But often they're not. It looks like, okay, you know what though? To me, it looks like there's a basement here. There has to be a basement somewhere. I missed something talking to her.
Welcome back, my darling.
New merchandise from Arm, Cormier, and even Far Damara, all brought here to glisten before
definitely
your gaze.
Definitely gonna check their mail. It's actually been really interesting when I read through the mailboxes of random places in this game, like the House of Counting. Like, you really learn a lot.
No lower city house can compare to a mansion next to the highway.
Safest place in the city, too.
It was so clever of your grandfather.
Oh, good stuff. Oh, that reminds me that all that money that was stolen from the House of Counting. I wonder. So we still have to find the... Alright, back to the sewers. I want to find where this gold is. I wonder if it's where that cache is on the map. Because we've killed all of Orin's people and Orin, so now we should look for it. If I end up looking too long, I'll Google it. I tend to be directionally challenged, even in video games, unfortunately. I'm pretty sure if I had a class, it would be barbarian. But that's alright. Maybe I'd be a druid, right? I don't know. Not that good with... Actually, I think I am kind of good with plants and animals. I have an alive and very healthy plant over there. I wonder if I held on to, like, any... Okay. Explains their hideout was in the sewers. Heading there might bring one step closer to the stolen gold. We found a trail of muddy footprints in the vault. They reached the sewer. We entered the sewers. Now we have to track down stolen gold. I wonder if there's somewhere I, like, didn't explore here. Because I feel that it would have stuck out a bit. It has to be where that cache is. You know what I mean? I thought that would be it. But I don't think that that is. Oh, wrong way. See, I'm already going the wrong way. Doesn't take me long. Impenetrable slumber. So he's just sleeping? Permanently? We tracked the last group of refugees your husband was known to be traveling with. I'm sorry to tell you that they seem to have crossed paths with the Absolute's forces, and there's been no record of them since. Don't waste yourself on grieving. You fled Elturel? To find a better life for you both. It's still yours for the taking. The guild always needs knife hands, and you won't ever go hungry in my employ. I've included a small pouch, enough to buy a small funeral and to close this chapter of your life. Or a short binge before you need to go out again. Oh. That's sad. Just went on, like, a little short binge of sleep. Do we know her from... Look at the map! Does it say that? A greasy, smelly climb up. That's really funny. We gotta look for this cache, though. I thought that had been the cache.
No mistakes now. Off wants no interruptions while the scent is here.
That's gotta be wherever it is.
Just as I was getting bored, our Lord sends us a little diversion.
Is interrupted. Can I just jump from where I am right now? There's a vault back there. That's gotta be it. She's not able to move? These people stand no chance, honestly. I feel kind of bad for them.
Try me.
Oh no, it only did 2 damage, and I wasted a whole spell slot. I don't want to waste a wild shape, though.
Concentrate.
My favorite spell in the entire world. I love that I gave Karlach this, like, jumping ability. She's already useful, but there's really a difference. Now we just gotta clear up these crows. Spirit Guardian should really help, but hey, that gold has to be somewhere around here. Save before I do this. Get out of the way of that. The water's at the good level. funny.
One day I'll catch a break.
Let's get in.
I think I'd be more patient with this.
Can't slow down.
Soldier.
Never a dull moment.
Oh no.
Should mind my step.
Okay, I think this next time might be it. Oh, it overheated. I think this needs to be pressed twice.
Can't give up now.
Wanna dance? What do we have here?
Things have stayed interesting.
This, I know this puzzle is like, I don't know how I'm gonna solve it either. Yes, happy Dustress Friday, nice to see you. It's also getting dark out. I think I just need to like get lucky with this too, honestly.
Well, well, well.
This one's rough. I think you need to get them to like fall at the same time, you know what I mean? I think that's kind of the trick to this.
I
There it goes again. Fresh start, they're both at zero.
That
doesn't look so good. That got too hot. I think we need to start it after we start the water. So once that's on its last little iteration warming up, that's when we'll go and test this one. Hi, nice to see you, Minty. Thank you so much, too. I like this dress as well. It keeps getting too hot. We need to get the water really high, and then we'll get the fire, I don't know, the warmth high afterwards. I'm gonna Google this in a second. In like another 3 or 4 tries, I'll start Googling.
Simple enough.
Oh. The perfect water level and perfect warmth isn't in the green. It's at the bottom here.
Another step forward.
Lesson learned. That's so silly. Oh no, it auto-saved.
Almost pleasant. traveling with company. If you ignore all the less pleasant aspects.
There we go, now the camera. Oh. Before we initiate anything. Ooh, that was a good amount of damage.
This is gonna feel good.
What's it gonna take?
My week was really nice. There was a lot of, I had to bring Bobo to the vet a lot. So, honestly, I guess it was a little bit exhausting. Because, you know, bringing cats to the vet and, like, the emotional exhaustion and stuff, too. He has, like, a mysterious lump. And it's not looking like a very good scenario, but he might end up as a tripod cat. But, you know, it's better than... I'd rather him be a tripod cat and live a long, healthy life than otherwise. So it's been really stressful, but I'm really happy to play some games. I'm kind of exhausted from it though, if I'm being honest. It's never fun taking your pets to the vet, you know? Yeah, I hope he is too. So he went in for a biopsy yesterday, and he's going to be, in 7 to 10 days, we get to learn if it's, like, cancerous or not. We just had to wait for the lab, and then We'll go from there. But I guess it's a very nerve-wracking time because, like, I'm just waiting for these results. So it is what it is, but we'll get through it. I hope everyone else is having kind of, like, a better week than that. Oh, no! COVID, that's bad. I hope you're feeling better. COVID sucks. I got it, like, once and it sucked. I like how it says Jahira in quotes because it's clearly not actually Jahira.
Let's get this over with.
He's dead. Why is he still standing? That's who it provokes an attack of opportunity from. That makes sense. Who? No! No! I can't fight Goo! That's good to know. I'll keep that in mind, the IRS catching up. I hope your taxes were well done. We won't know for a bit though, will we? I'm glad you're all recovered too. Yeah, long COVID can be really serious. You do dance too, so you really want your agility or respiratory system to work well. Look at him! Guys, how can I kill him? How am I supposed to kill him? His name's Boo! Oh good, I don't think I have to. He's not on a list of enemies. Sad squeaking. Yeah, we're leaving Boo alone.
Act fast.
won't get too close to Boo with my spirit guardians. He's so cute. Also, this guy's dead. It's like bugging out. Go for the eyes, Boo. I'd be okay losing to Boo. The space hamster. Yes, that is the space hamster. It's so cute. My game is like lagging out.
I got this.
Need to learn the hard way.
There's like a bunch of people talking inside my window and it's really annoying me. Sorry, guys. OMG, congrats! That's awesome! It's never too late to start playing D&D either. That's so cool. Dungeons & Dragons is so much fun, so I hope you are totally in love with it. I miss playing with people. I haven't really played with people since moving out of New York. It was a lot easier when I was in college, and people were forced to be around each other, and you'd turn around to someone in class and hear them talk about D&D or something, and you'd be like, I like D&D, you like D&D? Do you want to play D&D together? And it was super easy. And now it's like I have one coworker that's kind of sort of nerdy and not like a ton of people in my life that are into it. I know that there's like online D&D stuff. I really prefer being in person, but everyone has their own preferences. People outside are really annoying me. No, Boo got slowed.
Go again.
Where are you going? Oh, they ran away. I'm beginning to think these people are actually outside on their balcony above me and not outside, like on the ground. Oh, that's so fun! The chat content, that's hilarious. That's so funny. They just got louder. I feel like they know what they're doing. Wait, no, I see them. They're like across the street. Hello! I hate making Karlak use her bow and arrow. Wait, I can jump there! I love that I took that feat. Shadowheart with her spirit guardians over here. I'm just gonna make sure I don't hurt Boo on accident.
I can't even catch my breath.
I'm exhausted.
I'm gonna
find somewhere to camp soon.
Look where city begins.
What's up for discussion?
I cast speak with animals. Nothing too unique here. He's just angry squeaking. Tiny beast, 1 kilogram. How can I just take you?
No use. It's blocked. How much farther can I go?
I know. I don't know how to get Boo to come with us. Cute he is. All the faceless know that you earned Orin's approval, Goss, and that managing the mad Roshime is an important assignment, but you're letting the whole Chihira impersonation go to your knobbly head. You don't even drop out of it when the Stone Lord is asleep. Moreover, a simulated boss or no, you don't have to be so openly disrespectful when ordering the rest of us around. Your Harper gig won't last forever, and then you'll be one of the Shalar again. We'd rather be your friends. Poor Snake, then. The Stone Lord's skull echoes with absence, and the tadpole alone is not enough to fill it. Take on the crone's dust-pocked form and fill his thoughts with old adventures, so that he might smile sweetly while he slaughters for us. And do not pulp the rodent. If its chittering gives the Stone Lord pause, then set it aside for me, so we might give the great hero a final meal when his work is done. Feeding kibble, I know, Snicker his favorite food. Boo just wants to be left alone, I think. Ah, what a shame. As much as I want to take Boo. Alright, let's retrieve, give back the stolen gold. But I'll make sure to save before I do, because I have a feeling that he might try to, like, get his way out of rewarding us. You know what I mean? saw a chest over here. Hey. There's another chest up here. Can I go up there? Find out where that leads in a minute. Want to make sure I'm not missing out on anything too important over here. Okay, no chests or anything. Save and then we'll go up. It's a shame I can't take Boo. He's so cute. I love hamsters too. Hamsters are my favorite animal, by the way, guys. Everyone thinks it's cats because I have cats. But I really, really love that thing. There's a trap. Right upon entry.
What now?
They tried to be sneaky.
Stop me yet.
Can you make sure there's anything else here? Those fire wine barrels would have hurt. Not so hidden door over here. I don't feel like there's gonna be another trap in here. Oh, we got so close to that trap. Oh, nice stretch, Bobo. He just stretched out his legs. Oh, really? You like beavers? I've never met someone who likes beavers. They are really cool.
Still breathing.
They are nature's engineers, too.
What path lies before me?
What a day. Over here.
Did he, like, not perceive this trap yet?
No one back home will ever believe this.
Making me sweat.
Keep a blade close.
I, like, can't disarm it.
Someone there?
I feel like something's kind of buggy with my game today, not gonna lie.
What have we here? What's in here?
Bye bye, Bobo.
I can stretch out my legs now.
It's really warm where he just was. Okay.
Don't linger.
Never mind.
Flowers are so overrated. They're bright, gaudy, and almost never make good poisons.
I used to be the scourge of the house.
It would have broken us back.
Now flowers can make me cry.
If we'd only made the effort. If we'd only pushed.
Each their own, I suppose.
Cool, it's just
although a. I am right.
I think about it too.
another very loud car going by. Anyways, oh, there's balls! Scratch already has one, but we could definitely grab one for Scratch if he didn't already.
Must be on
Where
way.
Are we? The car just drove by twice. Okay, anyways, I get so, like, bothered by loud sounds outside. Try not to be. Let's... I guess now we go to the house accounting. Like I said, though, I haven't been over to this area, so let's explore while we're up here. It's auto-saving, I'm scared.
Oh, this one's corked.
Where is this?
Do not be blinded by smiles and songs. Evil comes in many forms. This
Alcohol?
Man has tried to divide us with his lies, but no more. Today, we will have justice. Today, this...
It's not a
It's Volo!
If you would just listen, I could explain.
You have done quite enough.
Always oh,
explaining, Volothamp Gadam. You have poisoned the very hearts and minds of these good, kind, gentle citizens with your lies, your delusions, your conspiracies. Though you hide behind a mask of stories, we have seen beyond the veil. We see what you really are.
He's probably
are.
Trying to warn about the Absolute. I know, Volo's always getting himself into things. We're always saving him.
Attention seeker! Here! Agent of Chaos!
Your parasite stirs in recognition. This man is infected.
Wreck the hells, follow! Today, citizens, we rid ourselves of this cankerous sore. Today, we burn away all falsehoods. Today, we will be divided no longer, for today, we rise in truth!
Psst. Don't just stand there! Help me, goddammit! Help me!
I suppose we should aid him. Though I'd hate to miss the show.
You wanna come up here? Okay. Pull these up just in case. Let's call him out. I don't want to go through all that dialogue again if I do and it's wrong.
What's this?
Oh my gosh, Bolt, you are being obnoxious.
Another mind clouded by the disruptor's lies. Another soul to cleanse. Well, we are nothing if not
precious.
Let us see if we cannot lift the veil
he is so
from
cute.
Their eyes too.
What are you doing?
No, please, no!
He owns the place, he really does. Sorry guys, we got a problem here with the cat. The thing is, he has to stay in here. I can't kick him out today.
because his brother can't be around him since he has this wound where he got the biopsy. He's supposed to have a cone on his head too, but he keeps taking the cone off his head. So, I'm trying. I really am. But at least I can keep his brother from looking at it, you know what I mean? So, alright, let's fight these cultists. Save Volo for like the 90th time. I'm glad I used just like one wild shape earlier instead of like a myrmidon that would get two. I really am incapacitated, but I know the joke. I get what you're saying. It's very funny. I've tried to cook Volo now like several times. Spirit Guardians is so overpowered and I love it. Actually, it's probably perfect. Making sure this cat is not looking at his wounds because he freaking takes off his cone. He's actually really intelligent. He figured out if he gets into a really narrow spot with the cone on his head, and I have several areas of my apartment where things are slightly off the wall. He backs himself into the spot, and then he like yoinks backwards, he can get the collar off. And I don't want to make it too tight on him. I did have it on there pretty snug. Just making sure he doesn't lick the wrong spot. So instead I'm just like babysitting my cat. If anyone's gonna take out Volo, it has to be you. Honestly, we deserve the honor of killing him at this point. After the elder brain is gone, we'll take care of Volo.
Oh, owlbear is OP. Oh, you think that's gonna stop me? Did Volo just die regardless? I think we're supposed to save Volo during the fight. I'm gonna save here, and then I'm gonna go back and see if I can save him during the fight. As much as I hate him, all the help we can get is useful, you know what I mean? So, I'm not gonna let him die just yet. If he has to go, I'm gonna get him after the whole thing. Bolt is awfully close to licking the wrong spot that he's not supposed to, so I keep looking. And I really can't keep the cone on him. The vet called this morning to check up and be like, hey, it's been a day since this thing. How is everything doing? And I'm like, oh, I got him to take his meds, and he is doing good. He's eating and drinking. But I've had the cone on him like 10 times and he takes it off within 2 minutes. And they're like, well, you can put like a little shirt on him or something. And I'm like, well, that would be great if it wasn't on his leg. The wound is on his leg, so, you know, like those little surgery covers, they cover like a cat's stomach. They don't cover their leg. Okay. He didn't lick at it just now, which is a really good thing. He's like really smart, not gonna lie.
What's this? Another?
It's weird to say that about an orange cat, but I think he's kind of intelligent. Alright, save Volo this time. Poor Asterion.
You picked the wrong one.
I meant to push him away, but that's okay. Because that's definitely gonna explode this round, so he needs to like run away.
Talk to me. Survival is all that matters.
I'm not killing everyone because I don't want to fully end the fight yet. Because I want to give Bolo a chance to run away. There we go, he ran off. That is what we wanted.
I suppose. What's an heroic story without a little?
And you know it, they said?
I'll tell you all about it.
He's gonna be at our camp, by the way.
I'll catch up to you.
You better. You better. I hate this. That lousy smuggler won't take all of us because we can't afford four berths.
Let's loot them before calling it a day here. Oh, this is where the Steelwatch Foundry is. Her outfit is so pretty.
Oh, Wave Mother, Queen of the... Sorry, are you here for a Wave Servant Holly's funeral? Oh, it's already started. They're just inside.
She's so pretty.
It is easy to dream it. You just need to offer the bitch queen as she deserves. She's fond of trinkets, bandits.
Whoa.
Standard true soul, but he could have been brought round, couldn't he? We should have been. Minsk was a hero. He deserved a hero's death, not this. We'll
order to the deep wilds. No, rejoice, sisters. For
she looks so cool.
Daughter with a pure death. Her lips blue with her kiss, her lungs full of her quenching word. Umberly's mercy saved her. How dare this beast sully the safety of Greyheart? We will find its master and send him struggling into the Bitch Queen's embrace. Not a sweet sleep like Holly's, but a suffocating flood of fruitless guards and bursting fl- You, supplicant, what tribute do you bring to honor the Wave Mother's fallen daughter? A layperson's prayers. Good, but earnest. Your tribute is well received. Breathe deep as she permits. Yes. Thank the Wave Mother. Blessed Umberly, so fit to spare an ignoble death. It was a beast who took her life. An unnatural one whose very existence is an affront to Umberly. A wretched metal monstrosity hewn by hubris.
A steel watcher?
A rusting pollutant that bleeds black blood into Umberly's pristine waters. The beast struck Holly while she was swimming in Grey Harbor. She was found by some fishermen. She would have suffered a terrible, agonizing death had Umberly not bestowed upon her the mercy of the Queen of the Depths is generous to those who serve her. And her favor is find the master of this poisonous beast and slay him. Then one of her most precious gifts shall be yours. That privilege is not yours to earn. We haven't found its lair as yet. Perhaps you can find where the beast takes its slumber. Salt kiss your brow. We await your return. And the beast master's demise.
They seem so cool. They're like water druids almost.
Hear our prayer. Flood the world with your word. Subsume us utterly.
See if anyone knows anything about this.
If they're right about the Swahagan, I may take up another line of work. Though nothing seems safe
Swahagan.
These days.
Ah, don't worry. Big liars.
You hear these mooks trying to tell me about.
But the others think I don't know shit, but.
They all had some personalities.
Let's see what this does.
This is such a beautiful place.
Nothing for you up here, Flotsam. You'd better have a... Stop! Stop! These...
Sure. So
second tide is the umbilent holy day when the timber harvest for shipbuilding is blessed by the sacrifice of a juvenile kraken.
Oh. Sacrificing a juvenile
no
kraken.
Drops, please.
Oh man, I thought I might get like a little something for this.
I'll take that.
Cause you see how they got blessed and they went up to it?
No. seems like a good moment to talk.
Did you hear the wave servants talk?
First tide is the umbellent holy day when the harbors first open to spring sea trade, celebrated by sacrificing a great turtle.
Yay, I got blessed for it. Hi. I want their outfit so bad. She's so pretty too. All right, let's go talk to some fishermen. I guess these aren't fishermen, are they?
This dock is closed until further notice by order of Lord Gortash.
Where am I supposed to talk to some fishermen? Gray Harbor. Gray Harbor Docks.
Can't talk. Bloody oil.
Hells, it's... I don't suppose you've got any experience getting oil out of sailed wood. Of course not. Now, did you want something, or do you just have an interest in fishing vessels?
Oh, perfect.
Ah, sure. In fact, we fished
her
out of the water.
Why he smile? Oh, sure. I know about her dad.
We're out on the water casting our nets, expecting to find the usual crop of halibut. Then, all of a sudden, my net starts dragging, and there's a bloody wave serving all twisted up in it. We took her back to the docks to try and help her, but she was already dead. We both saw some sort of wake moving towards the docks when we picked her up. But there weren't any other boats around. Maybe it was something big moving underwater. I don't know. It was weird, whatever it was. Kinda looked like it might have been heading towards that building across the channel, actually. Buggered if I know. It's too bad we can't sell him. Bloody waste, if you ask me. The boats need to deal with all this oil before we can fix them, though. The other way, they took her back to the temple. You can hear the bloody caterwauling from here.
Okay. Flynn Cargo. Where's Flynn Cargo? Oh, it's like in between here and here. I probably... If that is a whole unexplored area. How am I gonna get over there? Waiting for the autopathing. This is where I need to go.
Harbor View Park, generously maintained by the Janeth family since 1482 DR.
It's a tiny park.
It's peaceful, isn't it?
The Lodge.
Lodge of the Society of Brilliance.
I don't know what you think gives you the right to set up shop in our fine city, but Baldur's Gate doesn't want you here. Go back to the Underdark, or the Absolute, or wherever it is that you come from, and stop bringing your mind flare nonsense into our city. Then there's... We are pleased to inform you that your thesis on the study of the representation of deep gnomes in mid-century drow literature... The representation of deep gnomes! Has been approved for publication pending the below changes. The Society of Brilliance. 36 pages of annotations. I have a feeling I'm not going to do very well in here.
The implications of my theory are significant.
I'm jealous.
Well met. I am the society's leading expert on my spore telepathy. But I've had to delay my experiments. Run out of spores, you see. I miss them, those myconid spores. I don't feel quite right without them.
Myconids freak me out.
Have inhaled them all so quickly.
All of my hypotheses are just that, theories and no more. Unless I can test them under controlled conditions, I need a viable Gethenki egg. I must not a serious researcher. Who's this? It's not Halfling. That's Halfling.
Ah, a surface dweller. You find yourself in the cradle. Tell me. What can the society do for you?
This is a really cool group.
I assure you, we are as well.
One must stay humble in order to achieve true.
A most intelligent. New memberships are on hold for as long as the.
It does, however, give you plenty of time to prepare your admission.
30,000 words.
A brisk. Was there anything else?
That's so funny. Little lore place, probably, where you can learn about the Underdark, you know?
Must remember, it's ch-ch-ch in the back of the throat.
They're learning to speak Githyanki.
I'm compiling a translation dictionary so warring species of the Underdark can understand each other. It's an essential step forward.
Once I publish my paper, proving that it's just hyena mite infections that make gnolls so angry.
This is a really cool place. Hell's Unleashed? Hell's Lore, nice. Goblin poetry. I once met a wizard at Tamar. Who went and corrected me grammar. Ye said I can't cast no spell till I enunciate well, so I beat him to death with a hammer. Okay, okay. What do we got here, boys? Huh? Book of poems, he says. Privy roll, more like. Goblin poetry, everyone. Ah, kobolds disappeared. Stay on, I have a task for you.
Easy.
I feel like it's just meant to get lockpicked if it's out of sight, you know? I know, very beautiful poetry. I love the idea of a goblin poet. I think that's a really fun idea for NPCs.
Tread lightly.
Let's move. Moving ahead.
Let's head out of here. That was a cool area, though. Continue on to the cargo area over here. Is this where I need to go? Nope, this doesn't lead anywhere. I think this is where I need to go. Weird, I hadn't gone to this area previously. Like, it's right in the middle of everything else I'd gone to. It's just like a whole mist area. Probably got distracted over here by the whole Cazador fiasco. I can't come in.
Citizens, actually.
Helm's glory, the finest Marsember ice wine.
Be vigilant.
Let's have a look.
Okay, it looks like it's just up ahead here.
Striped sails, they said. Every other ship's got stripes on its sail.
Is that the endless miracle?
It said that there was a perception thing somewhere. But I don't know where. Where did I perceive something? Must be down this way. Oh, I'm like all the way back to. I need to go the other way.
Whoa, whoa, mate. This is the last place you need to be. Clear off, yeah? You'll be swimming with the critters unless you skedaddle. The guild are due to pick up this shipment in any moment.
Ooh.
Why didn't you lead with that? I trust you're gonna balance the books too, yeah? Oh, yeah. Weapons, drugs, bit of fire wine. You know, the usuals.
Saving first. 1,000 gold isn't that bad.
Pleasure as always.
What did I just get?
Those are spots.
That was not worth 1,000 gold, whatever that was. I didn't even click on talking to anyone. Maybe it was just like I head into an area. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, weapons, drugs. I ain't go-
Maybe that's the dude I was talking to down there. I might have to go down there later. But I think I'm actually trying to go this way. To get to this.
Been a couple of 100 years.
Oh, you're missing out.
That's no bloodstain. It's oil. Something sprung a leak.
How long you been ill?
Ooh, there'd be less people viewing me sneaking in there if I went around this way. I feel like I should take a long rest first. I'm gonna take a quick long rest before we proceed on this route, because we are in desperate need of it.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Where's the owlbear? Where's the owlbear? Looking himself in the mirror. No, he isn't looking himself in the mirror.
You smell very delicious, but more.
Okay, no one has anything pressing to say. Ah, there's Volo. He's annoying.
If you... Perhaps you would hazard a guess as to why the mob turned on me? It is not the eyes that I fear. It is the intelligence.
The Lord of Murder has returned. As he did 100 years ago, Baal has set his accursed sights on Baldur's Gate.
Orin is his chosen. And like Saravok before her,
weirdly enough, Volo is like a little bit intelligent, but not where it counts.
If the Slayer is not stopped, it will slaughter every living thing in this city. As one of those things, I'm particularly eager to stop it. And there is a way. I have a study of the beast, penned by the wizard Irenicus himself. It contains all the knowledge needed to...
Now I just need a brave adventurer.
I already
willing
did.
To face Baal's chosen.
and to put the knowledge into practice. Wonderful! It will serve you well. A study of the Slayer, penned by John Irenicus.
I'm like, technically I already did that.
It seems Jahira's devotion to Minsk with- She still has every chance to prove me wrong. What about him? Orpheus trapped by Vlakith in the- They see us as geich. Tadpoled husks in the emp- I regret their deaths. But I pledge to live as they perished, in the service of Gith's son.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Let's sleep. Nobody has anything pressing to say. Good, good, good. Always worries me how she does the little, like, shift in her sleep. There's Lazel.
Yes, the help to think. Orpheus's release is within our grasp. When we next enter the new cards are drawn, new
hands are played, new colors blaze. Didn't she already say that to us?
All that how we get.
Oh, she doesn't know how to get in either. I'm gonna put these in the camp inventory. Maybe that's what Yenna's been cooking. Okay, let's do this. Let's go into this suspicious cargo hold building. Try to do it without falling prone. And I can't walk on the ledge. There we go. Yay, everyone did it. I feel like we should go in the second floor. It'll be stealthier.
A crooked touch.
Birdie! Ooh, snarl, cuddleface, ripper. Oh. They got a of cute. I don't really want to hurt him.
Breathe deep and move.
We've encountered no beasts. Oh, beasts of note. Got you. Just wards.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Sorry, Cuddleface.
Put him up. Boom.
Oh, wait, no, I don't want to make her prone. Oh well. She seems to be okay.
Over there.
Let's keep exploring.
Open up.
I do. Oh, we haven't done any of the alchemy stuff in a bit. Poor Cuddleface. Maybe there's another area around here, like an underground area, you know what I mean?
Don't waste a step.
Seeing if anything looks like it moves. Alright, let's go out this door and see what's around here.
Watch your back. How for a skeleton key?
Stop me yet.
He kept almost closing the door. There's gotta be like a way to operate this, you know? Apparently not for us though. Let's investigate. So the Beastmaster still should be around here. So, oh, there's all the dead fish. Oh. Icky. Oh, hello, Steel Watcher. What is this place? We'll explore that next. Oh, that's the counting house. No matter why it's so guarded. There's a key.
Pockets.
Wargs are smart, probably smarter than you. Never forget it. They'll hunt in packs if they like each other. Best mix is some quiet types with other aggros. Keep each other calm-like. Never let them taste meat. You don't want them to go for all the time. People never ever don't play favorites. They're very sensitive. They're sensitive! Yeah, Asterion is the skeleton key. I just kinda wonder, like, where else around here? I haven't checked for this beast's master. You know what I mean? Like, maybe it's not actually, like, in the... Even though right here it shows search sling cargo. Which makes me think that there's, like, something around here I need to investigate, you know? Like a little hidden lever or something.
That's curious.
It is here! I swear, I'm not completely stupid. Alright, let's... My brain's just a little fried. Can we throw this? Yeah, sorry, Asterion. Knew there was a basement or something going on here. Knew it. Kind of scared for whatever we're about to fight, though. Ooh, locked stuff means good stuff. Oh, I can't carry this kind of stuff. It's all metal. I don't know where Bobo went. One second, I had to make sure Bolt's not licking his wound.
Hi, Bolt. Hi, I'm sorry, I can't let you out yet.
Okay. He's all good. He was just on the other side of my divider. Monitoring an ill cat. I know, buddy. You're not doing anything suspicious. I just have to keep you in my sight. He's like, why did you bother me? I was sleeping so peacefully. Okay. Back to the game. Huh? Alright, unlock this, Asterion. Bobo, come here. Oh, there you are. Hello, friend. You're gonna knock that down if you keep bumping your head into it. Mm-hmm. Remember you knocked it down yesterday? It really freaked you out. You didn't like it. Okay. Of course we did that. Why wouldn't we? We have a Asterion. Underwater facility plans. Page after page within this book, covered with diagrams and schematics of a pressurized underwater research facility to be built in Grey Harbor, a top sunken stone structure of Svarok's Iron Throne headquarters. Ooh, maybe we were supposed to go here before fighting Orin. Please stop clawing at my chair, friend. That's not nice. That's not nice. You will leave the room eventually. I would let him out, guys. I'm not being cruel. He just, his brother will fight with him, and he has stitches that just got put in yesterday. And his brother and him roughhouse so hard. So I have to keep him in here and be the bad guy for his own good. He doesn't like it, but
need to find, you know, a way forward.
Alright. Bronze Gate, what's in here? Mattress. This is pretty clean for like some sort of prison. Oh yeah, that's more what I'd expect. Antiope, received your note of demanding that I pay double the payment rate for your services and Sogin Wrinkler. While I appreciate candor in my direct reports, I'm going to give you a chance to rethink your position. Gortash. Oof. So Gortash has been putting people down here. Lockup post. So you know what's funny? That is what I've been doing. I've been switching them out. Like, earlier, I had Bolt free roaming, and I locked Klaus in here. I've been switching up locking out. Cleo's so harmless. She would not harm either of them. Like, I'm not worried about her. Klaus, the second they're around each other, he goes up to Bolt, and it's like the cat equivalent to, like, putting someone in, like, a neck headlock. Like, he goes up to Bolt and puts his paw over the back of him, and then Bolt goes to bite, and they instantly start wrestling. But, like, they don't hurt each other. They're just really, they just love to fight. Like, wrestle. Not hurt each other. They're friends. But, like, I can't leave them alone together for, like, 20 seconds when Bolt is injured right now and has stitches. Because I'm like, I know Klaus is just, he's, I don't want to have to take Bolt back to the vet and then get more stitches. So, isolation. Luckily, Klaus lets me pick him up really easily, so I just keep carrying him into rooms and locking him up. I should be good, like, next week, though, to let them go back to wrestling. Okay, we can either go up this ladder, or we can keep going this direction. I'm gonna save because I want to go both directions. In case I can't get back, you know? Ooh. Here you go, Karlek.
I'd love to, thanks.
Nice.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Ooh, careful. And something for Asterion too.
Let's get going. If not over, then through.
Asterion's really creepy. I hate underwater stuff. Whoa. This is cool.
What's this? You ain't supposed to be down here, mate.
You spot a curious metal contraption in the water. A submersible.
Yay! It was enough.
No news is good news.
Oh, right? God, this is the fun part.
Especially with the rough water between here and the Iron Throne. No prisoners lost in the last batch of runs either, though them servants of Umbly are making the trip damn near deadly. Bloody salt is always flopping around in the water. I've almost hit one or two now. Might have even nicked one off the port bow the other day. Maybe they'll teach them to keep out of the way. Oh, yeah? And are you here to make good on that? You're testing me. It's an underwater prison. Most secure in the realms. Myself and Cap are the only ones who can make it there in one piece. Lord Gortash keeps some Gondians Ooh. There. Collateral to keep those working in the Steelwatch Foundry under control. Bloody man, I'll take you in. But look, there's some bad shit going down in there. You don't want to get involved. I'll get Cap warmed up. Get in when you're ready.
Cool. We're gonna go there.
Seems simple enough.
I didn't even know this was a part of the game. This is so cool. Act 3 is just so, like, there's constantly so much you can be doing. It's crazy. I love it, though. I'm not complaining. Thank you.
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong?
Fuck you, Cortez.
The Iron Throne, a ruin from the city's dark past that could become a template for a brighter future. It is a most useful tool for motivating my Gondian workforce, key to the construction of the Steel Watch. That keep the city safe. But like all tools, the moment it ceases to be useful, I will break it. Thanks to your trespassing, that moment may have come. Return to the docks, or the deaths of everyone inside will be on your conscience.
How many people are trapped within? How many lives will be lost?
I say we save Scum It Out. And we save. And then if I should wait until after I kill Gortash, like I'm inevitably going to, we just do. But for now, we get to explore. Because I want to see and do everything. Is that right, Bobo? He looked up at me when I said that. He's like, you're insane. Cats are always judging.
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore, remember, you could have prevented all this.
Maybe later.
Do you mind?
All right, we're good to go.
Orders from Lord Gortash. As the Steel Watch project approaches quota fulfillment and completion, preparation should be started for expecting retooling of the foundry and complete shutdown of the Iron Throne. Conversion of the Iron Throne from research facility to prison was hastily executed, and substantial material in the form of technical prototypes and experiment logs remains in the side chambers. Schedule a sweep to collect or dispose of this material to be completed by the end of the next 10 days. Shortly thereafter, the Gondian hostages will have reached the end of their usefulness, so prepare to dispose of them as well. Black Gauntlet, Hans Reeves. So they would have been killed inevitably, so I may as well go and save them right now, rather than just wait for them to die. Right, Bobo? He's like, I'm asleep, leave me alone. My cats are so fed up with me, and that's okay.
I won't give in.
Oh, I have 8 turns to do this in. I'm gonna try to save this person.
Can't afford to let up. Onward.
I'm gonna send one person in each direction to save the hostages.
Ready for another round.
Covered.
Thank you. I realized a bit too late though that we have like only 8 turns, so I might end up having to redo it. Hopefully not though. Oh, we have some behind us.
Best be on my way. Got to press on.
Thank you. Duke Ravengard. Yeah, Karlek has the same reaction as I do. Oh no. Oh, it looks like there's no hostages over here. I feel really silly for that.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Spirit Guardians. I feel like such an idiot not looking at the map first, deciding which direction I was going in. So I'm like, we'll probably end up having to redo this. But I'm gonna try to do what I can in this instance. She's ensnared though, I wonder how, if there's something I can use to get out. Poor Shadowheart. She's ensnared too. He's willing to use the buddy system next time. I'm in this form. I have a feeling that there's keys around here somewhere that I needed. You know what I mean? I should have just kept going in that direction. I was like so worried about time. I think she's no longer snared.
Make it quick.
Really? He's out of movement. I don't think there's enough turns to save everyone. These though. At least I can explore.
Quickly.
I wonder what that. Oh, the lever probably opens all those. Oh, there was a lever over there too. Thank you. I've just now realized this. Next run through. Knowing about those levers really helps. That's so funny. They just blend in and you don't. You think it's gonna be too easy for them to give you levers, you know?
Step is the hardest.
Oh, glad Dila doesn't use like a whole action to use the lever, you know what I mean? Mizora.
Well, look who it...
A bargain's a bargain.
Mia Furia. Kneel for me.
If only Will were here to see this. Now, stand back.
Go! Come on!
What's happening? The devil.
What the heck? So maybe on the second time I can have Shadowheart and my main girl go help Ravengard. I'd only realized those levers were there sooner, right? I'm gonna keep it safe for the hostages coming through. Is everyone breathing in this room?
Have to keep going.
they kill the hostages. Oh, that's on the cell room, so I'm like, what is that? My heart right now is like, I hate time stuff. One down. I can't help that the guy didn't run out of the cell when I opened it. He really wants to leave my room. Just can't risk him fighting with his brother. Bolt, you scared me.
Whatever you do.
Finally, they're running.
We can make it.
Oh.
Let's go.
Oh. I misclicked, and I don't know if he has enough movement now. Like I said, if we have to redo this. Because I made a silly mistake. No, Duke Ravengard died. Okay, let's. Sorry, guys. I'm going back. I know, I didn't even catch that. Oh, Bubu! Oh my gosh, I wish I had my phone on me. I have to take a photo of him. I am so sorry I can't let you out of here. He's so mad at me right now. He's on my ironing board, curled up with his, like, big, dumb, like, dark eyes, and he's just like, you have stitches, buddy. I love you, but you can't leave here. I wish cats could understand. Alright, let's do this again. I'm not gonna waste any time or turns. So once we're down there, there's hostages here, 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 here. So we'll send Shadowheart and the owl there. Here, so she can heal. Yeah, he is pouting. Duke Ravengard. And then we'll send Karlach down here. And Asterion over here. Not waste any time. It's going over here, which I believe straight this way. Nope. It's this way.
Jimmy on the go.
Then I'm gonna send Karlach over here.
The hammer's gonna fall.
Speed potions. I definitely should. I don't know if I have any, but
heading there.
Definitely I'll see if I have any. That's a really good idea. I'll need her to heal Duke Ravengard. And I'm gonna send the owlbear with her.
Has to put my hands on everything.
Well, I'm gonna start off releasing these people. First person out. Second person out. Did you guys hear all that honking out there? Somebody was just very mad driving.
My deepest thanks to you.
Oh no. Stuck with the bow and arrow for now. I can't stay ensnared forever, right? I have a ranged healing spell.
Still on my feet.
They're close. I like that at least the people leaving are like in a rush to go. That is not my intention. No! Stop attacking the people in the cell! I know there's probably stuff I can loot here, but I don't want to waste any time. Yeah, right? I feel like I've played games, though, where NPCs didn't have urgency. You know? Or, like, where NPCs didn't, like, I don't know, have some sort of selfishness. But it was close enough to get him.
Still breathing, despite everything. These boots have seen everything.
Poor Asterion. Go! Get out of here! Get out of here! Woo! Saw this cutscene.
The bargains of
Mia.
If only we now stand back.
Just a little bit ago.
What's happening?
Come on.
The devil.
Make sure I didn't miss anyone. Okay, we got the people free there, and it looks like they're just trickling out. Looks like we freed everyone almost.
Thank you.
Okay, it looks like she got free. She was there. He's gonna go around and try to shoot him. Wow, he particularly doesn't like that woman. Yes, exactly. I'm like, please stop it. They all saved against me.
Never a dull moment.
I'm gonna work on protecting the people escaping right now. Shadowheart has that handled very much. Making sure everyone else gets out alive here. I'm worried about Asterion. Yay, another one free. Okay, let's get out of here. There's one I forgot almost. How did Asterion get, like, so many of these guys on him?
Alright, Karlak. It's go time. Under their noses.
This guy with a ranged weapon is gonna be the bane of my existence. wanted to hold off from these guys behind Asterion. If I can close the doors. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Sealing the hallway doors. Well, if Asterion can go before these guys, that'll be ideal.
On my way.
Where do I go from here?
Looks like we're all gonna make it. Was gonna happen. I feel like he's better off staying right here, where I can like kind of protect him a little. Making it out.
Go! Run! I can make it.
The submersible. You must return there. Now. It's the only way we'll survive this.
On the way.
Is my happy place.
Cry about it.
This is a fun little thing, though. Run, Duke Gravengard, run! Once all the people are up, I can go up. I just wanted to make sure all the hostages got up first. Yay, now we can all go up.
Let's cut the fire, baby.
Ah! so hoping nobody instares me. Actually, before anyone instares me, I'm gonna do this. One more. Okay. To let them all hit me before I go up the ladder.
What should I do?
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
We did it and we saved everyone. Yay. Thanks.
Calmness greets you as the submersible slows to a halt. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain in. So it seems, will the families of all the hostages rescued from the throne. Duke Ravengard approaches you, looking confused.
He's tangled, but under my protection now. You acted quickly.
I'm still an owlbear, guys.
All of us owe you no less than our undying gratitude. The absent to be free is like knowing the sun's warmth on my face for the first time.
I really wish they would turn her back to her human form, but that's okay. I'd prefer this over going to a different character.
We can speak more there.
Oh. Yeah, exactly, Bobo.
We made it. We actually made it.
All right, we're good to go. Say goodbye to Cal.
Oh, look at everyone here. Safe.
Get to your cat.
You were to administer Umberly's justice. Instead.
Gods, then.
Step out of the way. Protect him and Umber.
What?
Come quietly.
I surrender, all right.
It's over.
I got one of the pretty outfits.
We're safe.
you. All right, so this is where I'm going to leave off for tonight, because this is a really, really good checkpoint before we get too into anything. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm super grateful, as always. I had a lot of fun tonight. Please join me next week. I'll be streaming this again. And if you like my content, please check out my other social media. I cosplay, I just make stuff in general, and so on and so forth. So I will see you guys next week. Bye!